le Canada est un pays forestier. Il y a une tradition.
Canada is a country of forests. It has a forest research tradition that dates back to the 1950s and even earlier. About 20 years ago, we started studying the genetic diversity of forest trees. Over the past 5 years, we have sequenced all of the genes in the spruce tree genome. White and black spruce are the two species that interest us the most. Due to climate change, we want to do a better job of predicting how our forests will adapt and how the health of our forests will evolve over time. Genomics has become a diagnostic tool for determining our forest species' genetic diversity and potential to adapt. To put it simply, what we do here is take trees and extract their genes. We then use our equipment to see which genes express themselves, which ones determine a given aspect that's important for our tree's survival, or its resistance to insects and diseases, or to produce better wood. Next, our work is aimed at helping plant breeders, the people who create better varieties of trees for reforestation. Trees take a long time to grow in a forest, and that means we have to wait 20, 25, sometimes 30 years before we can assess the genetic potential of how they adapt. With genomics tools, the goal is to short-circuit these long growing periods so that within a year, while the trees are still seedlings, we can evaluate their potential and help plant breeders with their reforestation work using adapted varieties, varieties that will be more productive even under changing climate conditions. We're currently working very closely with our partners. They tell us, listen, we have to improve growth and certain wood characteristics. This will help the forest industry be more competitive, generate added value, and enter new foreign markets. So, starting at the seed stage of forest trees, we now have to think about their future characteristics. We do all of this together with our federal and provincial government and our industry partners. We go get trees from their seed orchards and tree stands. We genotype them at a very young age. And even at this stage, we can say, great, this is the type you need to plant. You don't have to wait 20 years. You can go ahead with this group of trees.